That's not enough. The narrow road demands more than just clocking in and clocking out. Something's got to wake us up, ladies and gentlemen. And if we don't look at the statistics of what's going on from 1960 to now, with 3/4 of the Catholics going to Mass, now 1/4, if we don't see where Europe is about 5% of Catholics go to Mass faithfully, 5%. Europe. We're talking about Catholic Europe, Catholic Spain, Catholic Italy, Catholic France. You know what France was always known as? The eldest daughter of the church. The great saints who came out of France. And the Catholic faith is largely dead in places like that. I say we look at that and we don't think, oh, it's all lost. I say we look at that and we say, what do we do? When are we going to connect the dots? The further we move away from God, we will always find ourselves more deeply in chaos. And this is what we're seeing all around us. And of all the things that God asks of us, He wants us to be faithful to the Ten Commandments. Check out Matthew chapter 19. You're going to find it in there, starting around verse 16, where Jesus is talking to the rich man. And the rich man says, what do I need to do to get to heaven? He says, you want to go to heaven? You got to follow the commandments. Now, we don't like to be told what to do. Oh, no, don't tell me what to do. I'm my own person, and my truth is different than your truth. What kind of lie are you buying into if that's what you think? That's right out of the pit of hell. God has given us the commandments to get us to heaven. And of all the commandments, consider the third commandment. Keep holy the Sabbath, to attend the holy sacrifice of the Mass on Sunday obligation and holy days of obligation. And yet even that we're having a hard time doing. And there's nowhere in the history of the 2,000 years of Christianity that you find God ever changing that and saying, it's okay, you don't need to come to Mass. You don't need to honor me on that day. I mean, do it if it works into your schedule. If you can fit it in between your soccer tournament and your baseball game. And of course, you gotta sleep in late because you're out late Saturday night. This is insanity that we would say to God, we're not thankful, we don't care. And you know what? We're not gonna take the time to come see you on Sunday. Very, very dangerous situation to find ourselves in. Very dangerous situation for us to put ourselves in.